Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing. We're here at Dover in the NASCAR XFinity. iRacing be fixed. Whew, got all that out. Look at that beautiful Kimberly paint job before the screen flips over. Hey, we did get her in there. Hey, we'll go back and let y'all catch another glimpse of it here. Let's see what we got. Look at there.
Good luck, everybody.
All kind of good shots of it. Ooh, ran out. There we go. All right. Let's get on this grid. Get her done. Make it happen.
Putting plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Get her done like the cable guy. And I don't mean Jim Carrey. I mean Larry. Nothing against Jim Carrey. We will go back to a camera in a near future video. Kimberly has already started the Christmas decorations. Certainly, she will not let everybody miss those. Let's see. We're gonna leave leave tires on, but we learned our lesson in the last race. So, I did a C fixed race earlier. Had a zero exit, a great race, no cautions, no anything. The pain point was I was the last place car, 22nd out of 22 cars. And right before the finish line, coming out of turn four, somebody blew an engine. I swerved to miss them, of course, swerved into the inside and beat them to the start line. So by the rule, I get the black flag. I come in, forget to uncheck my tires, so, you know, there's that change.
There are two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
By the time I start serving the penalty, you know, I'm down a lap. Then, by the time I get done serving the penalty and I'm rolling again, it's really the field passes me, I think, to put me down about three. Right as I'm coming out of pits. With essentially the last place lead lap car coming around as I'm getting up to speed. I mean, it was a heartbreaker. Well, I thought I'm on fresh tires.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
Do what we can with it.
That's up 13 car.
And we stuck with it. And in all honesty, had a great race. I didn't gain any more spots. I think I ended up 18th. Just from people, attrition, people wrecking out, other people getting a lap down, the guy that blew his engine, that kind of stuff. However, it was a fun race. Like I said, came out right at the tail end of the field, and over the course of the, you know, 46 laps or so I got to actually race, managed to work my way through the pack up to about 7th or 8th. Now that was in a truck, this is a car. I'm not expecting to be fast here.
Green flag, green flag. Car inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Clear inside. Car outside. Outside is clear.
Some males might be going for a little safety rating.
Sorry for that little tap down the back stretch there, Adam.
car inside. Still there at bottom. Clear. Inside. Clear inside. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it. Car outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. Car outside. Keep low. Clear outside if you want it.
Ooh, boy. The turbo boost now one straight and. Back around again we go. Kind of diving that back into that corner off a little.
Outside. Stay low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear up top. car outside. Keep low. Clear outside.
Heard of anybody really pitting.
We're halfway in the race. The car outside. Stay low. Clear outside if you want it.
Ooh, slow and steady wins the race. Five laps and one set of tires, definitely race. 30, alright. Some idea where we're at in this bad boy.
Sorry, six. All good.
Car outside, clear up top, car outside, clear up top.
Ooh, my foot shaking. Here. Bouncing on the throttle.
You're in the top 10.
I don't want to be in the top 10, I wasn't trying. That'll be alright, we'll take it. 16, the top 10.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Twenty more laps. Thank you.
go for a 12.
Outside. Stay low. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
Well, John, you got us this far. Keep going, buddy.
Reckon one?
No, reckon one. Come on, come on. No caution. Come on, John. We don't want to pass you. We just want to ride with you.
This time by.
Let's keep her rhythm. It'll be great progress. This is going to turn out a damn good race.
Damn, I'm not bad, leader. I'm going to take it out there.
Appreciate that.
Now, I knew you were catching me. I didn't realize you got that close.
That car is a lap down. Car inside. Clear.
Leader, I'm going to stay high for you, turn one.
Like,
let this go caution free.
You got 5 laps to go.
Here we go. We're gonna slow down for a lap.
Got 2 laps to go. Slow car down low. Outside. Stay low. Outside, clear. White flag, white flag. Car inside. Clear. Car inside. Clear inside.
Woo! Look at there. A top 6 finish from
chicken flag. 18th,
somewhere like that. 18th, the top 6.
Good job. Very good job.
That's going to make for a good video. B-fixed Infinity race. Wow, that's going to help with the points.
Nice race there, guys.
That's got to give me a little bit of I rating and a safety rating for a 0X or at that. Oh, that's cooler now. Look at there. All the way to the pits to close it out proper. No black flags, no whammies, no black flags, no whammies.
Pit box team, 10.
See, where was
5,
it?
3,
looks like 18.
2, 1, right here.
Boom. Well, hey guys, thanks for watching. I know it's probably not the world's most exciting race, but we did have a good race overall. Good finish, good bit of passing. We're able to follow, I think it was John there, to one heck of a finish out of that race. Once again, thank you for watching. Click like. Hey, you know what? Help me out. Click subscribe. Or, you know, go watch another channel and subscribe to them.